They say they're still required to do their jobs in close contact. The workers at the bus plant are also concerned they're being exposed to COVID-19 after their coworker tested positive for it. And workers from both facilities say the current sanitation measures aren't enough to combat potential spread. Now, both companies are considered essential businesses, so they can stay open. Now, about their employees' concerns, Alorica says they are maintaining distance and have separated tables in break areas and transitioned some employees to work from home and are still transitioning others. Part of their statement reads, "Our site employs nearly 1,000 people, so this is a massive undertaking that we're working around the clock to accomplish quickly." It also says they're maintaining cleaning protocols. Now, Navistar says their coronavirus case at the bus plant has yet to be verified by a doctor and that they sent the employee home to quarantine for 2 weeks, as well as 13 others who might have come in contact with that person. Their statement also says they've implemented social distancing practices where possible. Where it isn't, they say they put out cleaning supplies. We also went to the city of Tulsa with these employees' concerns, and they urge citizens to report any businesses out of compliance with the state's executive order to this number, 918-596-9222. I'm Sarah Pizarro, 2 Works for You.